the little black bear went walking through the woods, skipping all around his neighborhood. It wasn't very long before he ran into a pretty red fox, playing with a friend by a den that went in beneath the rocks. The little bear said, "My paw's bigger than your paw," and he waved his paw in the air. "My paw's bigger than your paw, that's because I'm a bear. My claws are longer than your claws, and I make bigger tracks. My paw's bigger than your paw, that's just a natural fact." And the fox and her friend by the den that went in looked at the bear and said, "So." So the little black bear went walking through the woods, skipping all around.